Alright, everyone, we're back with Skyrim. Yep, we are heading to the Western Watchtower to go fight a dragon. Oh, please, I'm not just aiding him, I'm saving his whole goddamn realm. Okay, your pep rally is not going to help, lady. I'm just going to... I'll head there. Meet me when you finally finish giving them the pep rally that's going to kill them. I mean, seriously. If you were told you're going to go fight a dragon, how would you react? See, I'm willingly going to go fight the dragon. You're telling them they're going to go fight the dragon. They're scared shitless. Oh, that they finally left the keep? Okay. Let's wait an hour for them to actually get to their spot. There we go. Okay. This looks like a dragon attack. This looks like what happens after a chilly dinner. God damn. Finally, it shows back up. Come on. Come down here and fight me like a man. These arrows up your ass already. That was an overshot. This is definitely going better than the last dragon. That's a rock. That dragon looks bloody. Is it that time of month already? Oh, all the bad jokes. Well, I know how that dragon likes his food. Char broiled. Ow. Where'd he go? Away from the fire. Yeah, potion. Pr- Probably could have tried that another time. Where did the dragon... Wow, he, did a hot skip and a jump. Steel arrows, I'll take those, take those, take... Definitely take those. Well, we know what he had for dinner. So I can use shuts now. Use RB to shout. Huh. All right. Back to the Jarl, it looks like. I'm thinking, which is a dangerous thing for me to do, that... Hey, what happened to the little camp thing here? Oh, well. I nearly need to work on my smithing. The skies spoke. That was a little creepy. Already been told you're not allowed. Oh yeah, smithing. Let's work on this a little. Yeah. Shit happens. Things get lost. Whatever those two guys at the front are doing. Yeah, seeing how the first one I met whooped my ass. Blown up. That's not an option.
I knew I could count on Irelia, but the message is true.
Yeah. I don't give a shit about old men that don't come on the mountain.
Was the voice of the Greybeards summoning you to High Rothgar.
This hasn't happened. I sure it just wasn't my stomach.
Not since Tibersepted himself summoned that he was still Talos of Akkor. Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragonborn. Nord nonsense? Why,
see, ignorant. These are a better insult would have been better to cut him off halfway through his sentence.
Don't be so hard on others. I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what are these Greybeards wanting?
Your axe is somewhat through your chair. Do you know that, Jarl?
Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you. And the Greybeards hurt it. If they think you're dragonborn, you are weak to us. You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards.
Yeah, that'll take me a while.
To climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder what the Greybeards... You've done a great service by my writers. I assign you Lydia as a... I'll also notify... We are honored to have you as...
Yeah. City dragon. Shut up. How much money do I have? Only 2,000.
Learn what the Greybeards can do. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing mistake. Take a look.
Alright, what can I sell to you to get some money? That works. That, so that. Alright, how much money do I got now? Still not enough!
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house caller. It's an honor to serve you.
Yeah, yep. Okay. Let's see, where can I go next? They said to go to High Hrothgar, but I really don't want to go there just yet.
Damn those gray days to oblivion. They want to back the storm close. They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth. There's been talk amongst the gods. To a dragon.
Hello, child of.
I am a child of no one. But let me see what I can sell to this guy.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. Buy it a sister and sell her in a second. Some may call this junk.
Well, we know where the slave trade begins. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'll keep those for now. Get rid of the bone meal. Yeah, that looks good. Alright, let's go clear a dungeon somewhere. You know what? There's one thing I want to do. But I want to go back to my roots. For that, I need to get out of Rite 1.
You there. We're looking for someone in Wyvern. We'll pay good money for information. A woman. A foreigner. She's likely not...
We are not welcome here, so we will be in Rorikstead. We learn it.
All right. I probably wouldn't care anyways. You just stop a random person as they're walking out the door to the city. And you're looking for someone in the city. Beats me why you would ask. Wait, I don't want to do that. Oh, I gotta bring the Golden Claw back to him. Let's do that. Down here. Guardians are reptilian natives of the province of the Black Marsh.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to hide off. Such a thing is not happening.
Yes, 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 we all heard that. Okay.
The sooner you found it. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Yep, okay. Next step. We are going to Riften. To the home of my roots. Okay. Yes, yes I do. I want to go to Riften. You want to tax me for entering down this run-down city.
Your voice down. You want everyone to hear
you. You obviously want to try and shake people down. There's a face sculptor now, huh? There's that guy. That's why. Okay. I remember what I need to do. Back to here. I gotta throw a heist up before I even. Word of advice, you don't have to do this, but if you want to get on some people's good side before the you pretty much do anything in the city, gotta get the gems.
Yes? Oh, I'm just a servant, dear. You want to talk?
Don't mind me, old guys. I already got what I need. I got my gem. So now back to Riften. It's one thing about this game, there's a lot of loading screens. Talk about the Mafia.
The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the Thieves Guild watching their back. So keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Only way you could have found one of those is by stealing it. Guess you'll
find. No, I just walked by two guys, grabbed it off the shelf, and walked the hell out. I just finished talking to you.
When you borrow the money, you said you'd pay it back on time.
Never done an honest day's work in it. I'm saying you got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly. Oh, but that's where you're wrong. Maybe you'd like a taste. I've got a bit of an, and in my line of work, extra hands are well paid.
Okay, what do I gotta do?
I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from Strongbox under his staff. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started.
Let's get the show on the road then.
Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone, gather around. I have something to
meet. Visiting Riften? All my welcome to the temple.
Come around. You need to hear this.
Stay away from me.
I mean, come on, let me stay hidden. There we go.
Mystical beings who live in legends.
Always gotta be the quiet ones.
Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go. Your payment, just as I promised. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief that our plan went off without a hitch. My organization's been having a run of bad luck. But I suppose that's just...
Well, you pissed... Your boss pissed off... Oh, wait. Nothing. Forget what I'm saying, people.
All right, then. Let's put that... The group I rep... Get that in one piece. And we'll see if... my organization's been having a run of bad luck.
All right. Smithy!
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Well, hopefully you got a better bow than what I got. That's a hunting bow. Nope, nothing. Okay, what can I sell? Keep that. Sell that. All right.
What brings you to Balaman today? Take a look. If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Nah, I'll just do my own. I need this leveling. That sounds, interesting. Dragon lifeless body. That sounds...
Nothing like the smell of
yep.
The finest weapons and armor.
Alright, let me sell these, because then I'm out of materials to make shit with. But, you can definitely train. There we go. Go with more health. I could always use more health. What do I need over here? I need level 30 for Elven. You know what? Give me another 3 levels, guy.
Looking for some armor, the finest weapons and armor.
Not what I wanted.
Smithing's the secret is my forge. Well, it was. Sadly, this forge is dying, and I've used the last of my fire salts. If I can't feed it soon, it may grow cold. You will? Thank you. 10 pinches of fire salt should be... You wish to do what I do? Very well.
Well, I used up all my money. Money well spent, though. Now, let's see. I gotta go down here. How the hell do you know where I am when I'm right underneath you going into the ratway? Alright, unknown area. Not sure if friendly or not. I want that bow. Oh, hey, level up. That works. Yeah, increase my armor rating. And let's go, Elvin. Alright. Let's loot you. Banded iron shield. No. Nah, nothing good. So you look like you had a nice bow. Where are you? Take that, bastard. Betraying the guild. Let's see. Well, that went nowhere. Fuck it. I'm going around. Okay, it's just a melon. Grab that torch? No. Got rid of the skeever already. Same thing back here. I can loot. Yeah, I'll take a piece of gold. Gold's gold. You can't be picky. I see you over there. Alright, you big brute. What do you got? Unarmed strikes do 10 additional damage. I'll take that. And take... Watch out. Ow! I said watch out for the trap, and I hit the other trap. Where was... Anything over here? Version of magic? Hell yeah, I'll take that. That's a decent little pocketbook. This late in the game. I didn't even notice I was there. Ooh. Iron battle axe. Not worth it. A low life. Let's see how you do with an arrow in the spine. Now, wouldn't the theory of motion still throw that mace at me? I mean, seriously, wouldn't the mace still be thrown at me? Reed Beggar. I'll increase my pickpocketing. Alright.